So this is our new home. I don't think these people really want me here, though. They don't seem too happy to let me in. Well, let me, Marcus and Ed in. Rumour, neighbour missing, Ben missing. What? Oh, fuck. I went through that door like a boss. Return to mission area. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm going back. I didn't mean it. Leia died? Why are my neighbours dying? Do I have to go and protect... Oh, okay, Dante's... Oh, shit, what happened there? Infestation, screamers. Oh, that didn't go too well for them. Mission, home sweet home. The grand tour. Okay, so I just need to walk around here. Walk with Lily. Are you Lily? You look like a Lily. Oh, the music's kind of nice.
I spend most of my time here, using the radio to coordinate everyone.
Okay. So, I came in on the truck. Did all my stuff get stored automatically, or do I... Oh shit, we got a lot of bullets. So I've just come in here. Can I just take these? Are they going to be pissed off at me? So I've got the 750 Forester, which takes the 7.62. Okay. That's that.
I'm already loaded down here.
Okay. Alright, I'll start them.
Can't do that right now.
Oh, my influence changed then. Yeah, my influence changes when I put stuff in. Oh, that's good. So these guys are happy when I'm putting stuff in, and then pissed off when I take stuff out. That works. Ooh. Nice. I don't really know what to take. I don't really even know where I'm going or what mission I'm going to be on. Where's my team? Where's Marcus and Ed gone? They've just disappeared on me. Okay, so I will take some more 762. Oh, I will star them as well.
Can't do that right now.
Stash 10. There we go. Stash 45, so we've got more space. I'll keep that. I don't have a shotgun. I'll keep the Molotovs, and I'll get some more bullets. Take 10. Thank you. Oh.
Can't do that right now.
Star that. There we go. Right. So, I'm all equipped. Got some Molotovs, got some bullets. Now what do I do? This is my new home. But it says home status 17 food. Is that a knife and fork? I think that's food. Plus 6. 8 bullets? 8 ammo or something there. Morale is 16. Is that oil or fuel is 12. Population 8. Wait a minute. I'm sure my population was high before. What's this like? A little... Oh yeah, I know. Okay. Don't worry. I'm going. Oh. His head. Oh, Pastor William. Alan Gunderson. Where's Ed and Marcus gone? Who? I don't know who you are. Walk with Lily. I don't know where Lily is. She was with me a minute ago. Oh, look at me doing a perimeter check. You're all safe. Don't worry. I'm just getting my bearings. Okay, so it says there's 8 people, but I don't see that many. No, I can't find Ed and Marcus. They've left me, unless they're in here.
Next up's the kitchen. Sam's our unofficial in-house chef, but... Well, there's only so much anybody can do with canned soup and pork rinds. Seriously, though. Rule number one, all the food stays in here, and it stays sealed. You wouldn't believe how fast rats get into things otherwise. We learned that one the hard way.
Okay, that's smart. Keep food safe, no rats. Got it.
Sleeping quarters? Hope you don't mind sharing. We're pretty tight on space here.
Alan's been
saying we should
move
to someplace bigger. But my dad's a carpenter, and he says we could build like a dorm room or something to get more space.
How many people do you have here?
I think you've met just about everybody, except maybe my brother and my dad. They're out scouting for supplies, I think. I haven't heard from them in a while.
Rest easy, son. How do you feel?
What?
Like somebody took a weed whacker in my fucking neck.
Who's the pastor speaking to? Ed's inside.
Could be a sign of infection. We'll need to get Dr. Hansen in here. I'll see if I can get him on the radio.
Thanks, I appreciate the hospitality.
Do not forget to entertain strangers, for by so doing, some have unwittingly entertained angels.
How about that? That might be an angel.
You know it's inside, right? No one's in that bed. I need to get out of here. These guys are freaking me out. Pastor William, Alan Gunderson. So I know where Ed is. Where's Marcus gone? We came in as a trio. What have you done with him? What have you done with him, Lily? Okay, so you just want me to walk with Lily all the time? Where are we going? Without?
Look, I didn't want to say this in front of your friend, but fever is a bad sign, especially after a bite.
The music's quite loud. Let's turn it down, put the SFX down a bit, put the music down a bit. There we go, that should be good.
I'm going to try and get Doc Hansen to come down and take a look at him, but if he doesn't get some antibiotics, he's probably not going to make it. If it comes to that, I promise Alan will take care of him. Bullet to the brain before he turns. It's for the best.
Jesus, Lily, he's not a rabid dog.
Don't you get it? More of us didn't make it than did. We can't be soft-hearted about this. Not anymore. We need medicine here anyway. You can't be sick. You understand? No one can be sick.
So that's it, huh? Nice to meet ya. Would you prefer to be shot in the face or kicked out on your asses?
No, it's... Okay, look. We're barely hanging on here as it is. Medicine was some of the first stuff to run out. We don't have any to spare for your friend. I'm sorry. That's just the way it is.
What if I find some more? Will that pay our rent?
Yeah. Okay, sure. If you can find a place to get more medicine, I'll make sure your friend has a place to stay.
His name is Ed.
I know. If you need to resupply before you head out, check the locker.
Already done that.
Nobody minds if you're getting shit done and you need extra stuff. Just don't take shit you haven't earned.
Okay. I think I already got everything I needed. So, we need pills for Ed then? Antibiotics or something?
Here.
Wait, what?
There's a cell tower behind the swine and bovine. From up there, you should be able to get a good look at the town. Maybe you'll spot some place to find medicine.
Thank you.
Just hurry, okay? I'm not sure how long I can rein Alan in.
Yeah, Alan wants to put a bullet in Ed's brain. We can't let him do that. Right. We have to look for medicine. Look at that, man. I really want to go and see what this infestation screamers are all about. But I guess we need to go to the cell tower, they said. Okay. Look for a place to find medicine. Rucksack acquired. Sweet. Right. Let's find Marcus and then we can go on this mission. I think I should take someone else with me. I don't trust these guys. Let's have a look. Can I take him with me? Huh. Right. So can I look at the menu screen?
God bless.
Oh. Pastor Williamson, what's that? Come with me and watch my back. Oh, I don't want a pastor with me.
What's our sit rep?
Alan Gunderson, autocrat. Cop. I bet I reckon if I take a cop with me, that's pretty good.
Later.
Later. Right, how do I get my stuff up? Here we go, this is what I wanted. Wow, so these are my peeps. Okay, so I know Ed is hurt. He was mauled, so I need some antibiotics for him. I can switch to Marcus, wherever he is. He has a rifle on him. Now, I know it's good to go with different characters, just so you don't level up one person, and then when they die, you're, like, screwed. So, I need someone who's going to be good. Ooh, Alan Gunderson has got a rifle, 700 Huntsman. Light range shooting, eagle-eyed. So Alan's pretty much a badass. I think I'm going to take him. Where's he going? Alan! Alan, where'd you... Alan Gunderson! Oh! Marcus! He was up there! Dude, you was on lookout? Let's just have a look up here. I was talking to Lily and he was up here chilling. Not a very good lookout though, you can't really see much, but it'll do. Right, let's find Alan Gunderson. Dude better be in the house.
It's reckless is all
yes.
I'm saying.
Runs in the family. Jacob and Thomas are both AWOL. This isn't the first time.
Those two are gonna get themselves killed one of these days. Jake wouldn't be much of a loss, but Thomas is pretty good with that revolver.
You're a cold-hearted son of a bitch, you know?
Good, you look like a killer. I need a killer on my missions.
How's it going?
It's going good, Alan. Come with me and watch my back.
No way.
What? Alan!
What's our sit rep?
Why is he refusing? This guy's a bit of a dick, huh? Alan Gunderson, can't accompany you right now, refuses.
Bye. Later.
Okay, what if I just beat you to death? How about that, huh? Okay. Marcus is always good for a mission. He came with me last time, see if I can get him. At least it's daytime now, so I can see. Marcus, you up there? No, it's a cop. Marcus, yes! There you are, buddy. What are you doing? What are you planning here? And talk with Marcus Campbell.
What's that?
Oh, he's a born leader. Loved hiking. Okay, options. Come with me and watch my back. Have Marcus Campbell accompany you and fight with you for 100 influence. That seems like a good one. And B, why don't you take over for a while? Switch to Marcus Campbell and let Maya rest. Maya will regain maximum vitality and stamina while resting. Why is... What's wrong with her? What the... Alan? Who are you shooting? Oh, nice one, dude. Okay, so we need to plan this out. No melee weapon? So what's wrong with Maya at the minute? Details. I want to see her details. Soldier, situation like this, you wish there were orders to follow, improve shooting and fighting. Where does it say that she's tired and stuff? She looks pretty fine to me. I don't know, right, Marcus, you come in with me.
Hi.
Come with me and watch my back.
Let's roll.
I need to get out of this camp, man. I'm gonna go insane. I need to kill some zombies. Skill increase, level cardio 2. You ready? Close it behind you. Come on, dude. There we go. So there should be nothing in the back. It all should have gone in automatically. It has. Awesome. We're ready to go. Oh. Hello. Oh, fuck. Get him, Alan. Oh, no. There you go. It's that. Right, now I've got a weapon that's equipped. I don't want to be going into a zombie fight and start throwing fists around. Yeah, that's better. We got it. Okay, so do we have to plan the journey to find the least zombie route? Well, definitely not that way. lay of the land. Look for a place to find medicine. Okay, that's where we're going.
How'd you all end up at the church, anyways?
Geez, I don't know. At first it just seemed like the place to go, you know? End of the world and all that. Then we started hearing about how bad it was getting. Other people tried to go it alone and ended up...
Oh, that's a lot of zombies.
Well, we just sort of stayed here after that.
Just the 6 of you?
No. There used to be 12 of us.
Fuck! Zombie horde killed. That's what we like. Trucks are so freaking awesome, man. Oh, you're a big guy. Was. I could do this all day.